professionally, I mean, a classy way to put it without just...
Oh, yeah, because she was nice. Because all this persistence and all this calling and all this, mm-hmm. this, that, and third, because he probably was wrong thinking he was the man and this, mm-hmm. that, and the other. Oh, I'd hit him in the stomach.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So is that, would that be another sign to look out for when you go out on a date?
Clearly.
To see... the person's personality as far as when they drink, because a lot of people start, they change when they drink, right?
Got that liquid courage.
Uh-huh, mm-hmm. yeah. So, mm-hmm. but how do you check out, I mean, you're not supposed to be thinking of sex or sleeping with somebody at the beginning in the first place. So, what mm-hmm. I'm saying is, when she said he wasn't able to operate, you can kind of take that two ways. You could take that he wasn't able to operate because he, some people drink so much, and when it's, you know, time to...
Either way it go, he could not perform, operate, however she would like to say it. Mm-hmm. He should kill himself. He should kill himself.
And then had the nerve to text her back later and say, was I good? What is that?
Weren't you there? Were you there?
So you should know. I shouldn't have to answer that, right?
Right.
Yeah, so that's why...
No response required.
I totally agree with her when she said she didn't answer. She said I didn't even respond to the question, you know. She said... And I thought that
no
was
response
kind of...
response required.
Yeah, but she said she wanted to... What you think about the line when she said, I just wanted to leave him with his manhood. What did you think? I think that was... pretty brave.
That was very nice of her. Because I would hit him right in the stomach. Mm-hmm. All this.
You can't be mean now. No. Lady D, you can't be mean with him, Nat.
It sounds as if he was very arrogant, number mm-hmm. one. You were always bragging and talking about what you doing, got going yeah. on, this, that, and then you a Roman noodle.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because she said at the beginning of the letter, she said. Because at the beginning of that, she said he was a show-off. She said the more he drank, the louder. She said he had to be seen and heard.
Oh,
so he was a clown.
Clown.
Yeah, he was a
clearly
clown.
Clearly, he'd have got it.
But he showed first signs at the beginning of the date. And see, that's why I keep going back to this. How do you see, and that's why I feel that you shouldn't be so serious when you go on a first date. You shouldn't be looking right up front to say, oh, this is going to be my next husband, mm-hmm. or this is going to be somebody
yeah,
I'm
going to
be in love with, because you don't know. You just, when you say a date is all about having fun.
Right.
Am I correct?
Absolutely. Getting to know the person, mm-hmm. hanging out, mm-hmm. you know what I'm saying? Building a foundation if it's just going to be a friendship period. Mm-hmm. So you can't build a foundation on... Lies, mm-hmm. selfishness, you know what I mean? That's ridiculous, though.
Yeah.
That's really
yeah.
ridiculous.
And I mean, she...
That's shameful.
Because at the beginning, she says, well, he had all the signs of this good man. You know, she went on mm-hmm. to say how good... I think she said he had a very good job, nice home, nice car. He had all the signs.
But
I mean, that's
alone,
what
though. Alone, first time. You such a good man. Why are you alone?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you alone?
Mm-hmm.
That's a red flag, too. So you a good catch? Why are you by yourself?
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, they always have their stories. You know what I mean?
But we all do. So,
absolutely.
So how do you... That's what I'm saying. When someone meets you and they see how gorgeous you are and they go, you know, why are you single?
By choice, and, not by chance.
Okay. So when you say mm-hmm. by choice, what would you tell... A man that walks up and have a conversation and asks you, why are you single? And you say, by choice. What do you tell them after that? What do you say when they ask you, why by choice?
So, because I choose to be. I don't have time to be bothered with nonsense, people being unstable, mental. I got kids to think about. Mm-hmm. So I just don't have, I just can't have anybody around me. Because you can meet a person today and they're a particular way this day. But you don't know what type of mental... things they got going down the line. And there's a lot of crazy people. There's a lot of people out here. You're going out on dates with people. These people are possessive.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? They want to come put their feet up on your table like they pay your bills.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
And a lot of it's just, it don't make no sense. Dating is not the way it used to be.
So do you think that it's better for being a single mom, even, I mean, a single man, because you do have a lot of men today that are raising their own children.
Right.
Okay.
I got a best friend that's been raising his son.